It's Friday, June 19th, 2015. Hello, I'm Veronique Masterson. Here's what you need to know about what's happening at the University of Texas at El Paso. In a report released by EXCELENCIA in Education, UTEP was among the top 2% of all U.S. institutions teaching one-third of the Latinos who earned credentials in STEM fields. Ranked number 3 in awarding bachelor's, master's, and doctoral degrees to Latinos, UTEP was the only university on that list that made the top 5 in STEM credentials at every degree level. The university's ranking among top research institutions, including Stanford and UC Berkeley, shows that UTEP is punching above its weight in increasing diversity among STEM professionals. EPIC, the first shared commercialization fund between UTEP and Texas Tech University Health Sciences Center El Paso, has been launched through a state grant from the Texas Emerging Technology Fund. Both universities also provided matching dollars to create a $500,000 fund for faculty to move technologies to market. UTEP technologies include work with pharmaceuticals treating prostate cancer, work utilizing the carbon material graphene, work with 3D printing, development of a low-cost energy storage and return prosthetic foot, and improving electromagnetic compatibility. Congratulations to all the award recipients. While summer is just beginning, the planning for the 25th anniversary of Minerpalooza is already underway. You can celebrate UTEP's largest tradition from 6 p.m. to midnight Friday, August 28th, in the P9 parking lot north of Sun Bowl Stadium. Minerpalooza often attracts 30,000 people and is one of the year's biggest fundraisers to benefit UTEP student organizations. Students are invited to participate in a poster contest to design the official artwork for this year's Minerpalooza poster. Visit Minerpalooza.com for contest rules and grand prize information. For more information about these and other stories, check out UTEPnews.com. I'm Veronique Masterson. Go Miners!